ACU Track and Field hosted its third annual Wes Kittley Invitational at Elmer Gray Stadium Saturday. Texas Tech and Sam Houston State were at the meet, with former ACU coach Wes Kittley leading the Raiders. ACU also honored its 12 seniors during the meet. With strong winds and after a two-hour rain delay, the competition started with throwing events across Ambler at the throwing field. ACU men dominated the throwing events, including Jelani Rainey second in the hammer throw and McKinnon Cecil second in the javelin. The men also got first in the long jump from Keaton Hart, as well as the triple jump, shot put, and discus. The women's team got a strong start thanks to Marina Guerrero's first and Gabby Thompson's second finishes in the 3,000-meter steeplechase. With Alexandria Hackett resting, twin Michaela, Aubrey Till, and Carnley Graham got first, second, and third, respectively, in the 1,500-meter run. ACU senior Jessica James won the 400-meter dash with a time of 55.07 seconds, and Kimone Green got first in the 400-meter hurdles with a time of 59.08 seconds. Texas Tech's Kyle Collins won the men's 400-meter dash at 46.75 seconds, while ACU's DeAndre McBride and Devin Brown got second and third, respectively. Sam Houston's Paula Smith got first, and ACU's Jessica King got second in the 100-meter dash. ACU's Cornel Lionel got first in the 100-meter dash with a time of 10.25 seconds. The Wildcats will travel to the Texas Tech Raiders next Saturday for the Red Raider Outdoor Open.